All right, the video inspection. This is for 955 Vista Glen. It is April 16th, and I am going through a clean out located in the right side of the yard next to the house. I'm going to go down and take a look at the sewer line here. Here we're coming to a stop. Water gathering. Pushing something here. Line is super transitions to terracotta here. I'm gonna shut the water off, let it drain down, see what we can see here.
Show you. We'll figure it out.
Where's the sewer line?
I just pushed a lot of it through. The sewer line goes straight out. It might go all the way across the street. See where it changes from plastic?
I can't. Let me see.
All right, here's plastic pipe in the white.
Okay.
Now they replaced to there. See where it turns to terracotta?
Do we know where there is?
I'm going to figure it out.
Okay. Why did you press the whole thing?
I don't know. So right here, I can't get the camera any further. There's probably
a clog or it's broken.
Broken or a clog.
Well, how do you determine what it is?
You can see here.
What's that?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Let's see. I'm letting a little bit of water drain down so I can try to get a good look at it.
So it goes there then? It doesn't come out here?
Yeah, it goes straight there. Through. Straight through that way.
Okay.
We're about 50 feet from here right now.
From the house?
From here. From right here, we're about...
Okay, where's 50 feet at?
I'll measure it a lot. But you can kind of see where they dug.
I thought I saw a line there.
You see that? They probably stopped right about here.
Yeah, but it's not a hard fix, though.
What I'm saying is at least it's kind of level. It's not like...
Yeah. Now, it's deep. Don't get me wrong, it can't be.
No,
deep.
But you don't have to rip the driveway up there. You go.
So it's probably about right here.
Why did it take the whole thing? Why did it stop over here?
I bet there was a big tree over there.
Oh, I don't know.
Right now, it
could have been.
Yeah. It probably. Roots don't stop growing. They probably fixed it. Something just got really bothered down. But we don't know if it's crushed or it's gone. We don't know. I'm going to. Okay, you're getting that. More likely, or it's broken. I mean, you know, they set new sewer lines.
There is.
Marshall. That's right.
Let's figure it out.
I'll think about
the
check.
Right. We've got to check
the
traffic.
This is the
problem. Yeah, that's why you get this done, you know?
Yeah.
And people, you know,